Oh man, look at that braising liquid. How beautiful that is. I'm getting ready to pull the brats out of the crock pot so I can finish them off on the grill. But this delicious sauce and the peppers and the onions that are so soft and tender are going to go on top of the brats after they're grilled. So if you could smell what it smells like in here right now, I'm telling you, your mouth would be watering. So let me pull the brats down. We'll get them ready for the grill. Here they are, ready for the grill. So we'll take our peppers and onions and that beautiful barbecue sauce and the beer broth. And plug it in out there so that these stay hot and ready, and we'll see you in a little bit.